middle, wood that's red. You can't touch me, carrots. I've been doing this since I was born.
You're gonna want to refrain from calling me carrots.
My bad, I just naturally assumed you came from some little carrot choke podunk, no?
No. Podunk is in Dearborn County, and I grew up in Bunnyboro.
Okay. Tell me if this story sounds familiar. Naive little hick with good grades and big ideas decides, hey, look at me, I'm gonna move to Zootopia, where predators and prey live in harmony and sing kumbaya. Only to find, whoopsie, we don't all get along. And that dream of becoming a big city cop? Double whoopsie. She's a meter maid. And whoopsie number three, Z. No one cares about her or her dreams. And soon enough, those dreams die, and our bunny sinks into emotional and literal squalor, living in a box under a bridge. Till finally, she has no choice but to go back home with that cute, fuzzy, wuzzy little tail between her legs to become... You're from Bunnyboro, is that what you said? So how about a carrot farmer? Does that sound about right? Be careful now, it won't just be your dreams getting crushed.
Hey! No one tells me what I can or can't be. Especially not some jerk who never had the guts to try to be anything more than a popsicle hustler.
Alright, look. Everyone comes to Zootopia thinking they can be anything they want. Well, you can't. You can only be what you are. Sly Fox, dumb bunny.
I'm not a dumb bunny.
Right. And that's not wet cement. You'll never be a real cop.
You're a cute meter maid, though. Maybe a supervisor one day. Hang in there.